What's up, guys? Lance Cassidy here, and I would like to start off by apologizing for this rather abysmal setup I have here today. Normally I record during the day, but it's presently nighttime, which is why if you look over here, the lighting isn't atrocious, but it's not the best of circumstances, so I promise you it's just poor lighting, and this is not a bad spray tan. That was horrible. Why do I try to make jokes? Because I suck at it. Anyway, on to today. Normally I try to play these GoldenEye custom levels blind, i.e. I have no advanced knowledge of what I'm playing through, so you're seeing things as I'm seeing them. Unfortunately, that is not the case this time around, as my original recording of this decided to just fuck off on me for some reason, and none of the audio got picked up. And that's rather unfortunate because, spoiler alert, there was a rather comical situation near the end of the level where I got blasted with a rocket launcher and never saw it coming. But because the audio didn't pick up, that is forever lost to the sands of time. Anyway, I've rambled enough, let's get going. This level is, of course, Library by BMW, one of the most popular GoldenEye custom levels out there, so I'm kinda surprised I haven't played it. Primary objectives: download weapons data, destroy conventional weapons, photograph nuclear weapons, minimize civilian casualties. Our intelligence has confirmed through satellite imagery the transportation of weapons to and from the public library in Khorramabad, Iran. I probably mispronounced that. We have reason to believe that some of these weapons may be nuclear. Your primary mission is to gather as much information as you can about Iran's nuclear program. This includes books, files, schematics, computer records, and anything else you can find. Your secondary mission is to destroy as many of their conventional weapons as possible. If you find any nukes, photograph them, as destroying them would be far too risky. Well, no shit, Sherlock. I have equipped you with a state-of-the-art radiation detector, commonly called a Geiger counter for those of you in the know. Be careful not to destroy any nukes. Doing so could wipe Khorramabad off the face of the Earth. I have also equipped you with a 30 GB high-density floppy disk, holy shit, that is insane, for downloading anything useful you may find on their computer network. Security is probably very tight, giggity. You might want to disable it. Be careful, James. Don't go starting World War III. You know, I could make a speaking of World War III, I could make a U.S. election joke right there, but it would just be too goddamn depressing. Also, anything mentioning politics on this channel would be YouTube suicide, so we're just gonna forget I ever said that. Alright, let's get into it here. Like I said, unfortunately, I already know what I'm doing, which really takes away a lot of the mystery and suspense. Get out of here. Pick up the key. You know what? I'm just gonna let her live. Get down the thing. And here we go. Perimeter music. The old jungle music, as it were. Oh, hello. Oh, you almost got yourself shot, lady. Get the fuck out of here. Can that guy just not see me? He didn't even react. Now there's a security camera right there. Now, on Double O Agent, I believe, you actually have to pick a lot of this stuff up in order to complete an objective. Thankfully, we don't have to do that here. And there's a nice little computer right here that, if you hack into it, it activates an alarm and fucks you in the ass. Not literally. Alright, let's get around here. Where the hell does this dude come from? I always forget about him. I say always because I died here about 3 times in the original run, and somehow just never got used to him being there. Alright, so it's weapons time. And we need to get our camera out. Take pictures of these right here, and you'll want to make sure to get all 3 of these individually, just in case, because this objective is sometimes very weird about getting completed. And it doesn't always register. I mean, you'll have to come back and take like 10 snaps of that. How? Just blow up, dammit. Don't get the second one. Oh god, that's always cringe-inducing. Okay, we're in the clear. Yeah, by the way, those explosions can kinda get through these walls and blow up the nukes, and in which case, you're absolutely screwed. It's like detonating the plastiques in the silo mission. Here comes a wave of guards. Oh god! Get out of the way, don't want stray bullets detonating the nukes back here. I guess I should show what happens if you use the radiation detector, even though I already knew what was going on. How you determine what's what? Oh, I already destroyed those, so never mind. Will it still register? No. But anyway, using it right here, it sets that off, which lets you know which ones are the nukes and which ones aren't. So this one obviously is. I guess I can go ahead and show it again. I don't know why. So that's a high radiation. So that's a camera. Take one from every angle. Take care of the stray guards down that way, because we gotta come back here later. And this is where we use our high-density floppy. 30 gigabytes for a damn floppy disk, that's absolutely insane. Because I know I'm showing my age a little bit, but I seem to remember that just one actual floppy disk was somewhere in the neighborhood of only 1.5 megabytes. So a 30 gigabyte floppy disk, we're talking somewhere in the neighborhood of 30,000 of them. Otherwise. And for some reason, I cannot figure out why these guards don't move. Oh, and by the way, it's best to make sure that this door opens out. Because there's kind of a weird thing going on here, where there's a security camera to the left and up when you go into this room. And I don't know if it'll do it here, but it did it to me earlier. No. Okay. Never mind then. For some reason, that thing was being really sensitive to me the first time I played through, and as soon as I stepped into its field of vision, it would go off. I don't know why. I also don't know why these guards just stand here and look at you. Like, they pay no mind to you whatsoever. Like, even if you shoot, they don't do anything. I think it could be because there's an event trigger that makes them move if you come over the balconies. I don't think you're quite meant to, confront them this way, but whatever, man. So one of these guards around here should be carrying a key, and I think it's this one. Yep. And that'll get us into the basement, but first we need to take care of a few more of these guards, just to be on the safe side. Actually, I want to check my theory here real quick, because if we save state here, and go down here, they somehow see me. Even though, in the programming of GoldenEye, this glass is basically a wall. They can't see through glass. But if I go down to the bottom, which I need to try to do, double back a long-ass way, go through the stacks. Oh, by the way, I don't know if it's totally necessary to the mission, but in one of these rooms, I don't think I'm there yet. Yeah, see, right here. They're doing it again. Oh, I guess I just hadn't walked past the event trigger yet. Never mind, I'm a moron. Can these be broken? I don't know why I did that. Anyway, as I was saying, I don't know if it's crucial to the mission. I know it's not on Secret Agent. But there's a hidden room here. And if you hack into this, it disables the weapon's security. And as far as I know, all that does is, on that one missile launcher looking thing, you can open the doors and get inside that room. Like I said, I don't know what purpose it actually serves to the mission, but that's what it does. Anyway, let's hightail it back down through here. And the fuck part is coming up. And I need to save state, because this is where I died last time. This right here opens the door to the other room. And if I remember correctly, this is the room where the weapons are normal. Son of a bitch! The fucking rocket launcher guy got in here again. I almost died just now. Let's save state in case the other two try to sneak in here. Objective B completed. Okay. None of them snuck in here, right? We're good? Okay. What's this? Is that... I don't remember this part. What's down here? There's a safe cracker. Who dropped that? Huh. Okay. Okay, it's just a computer. What does this do? Oh, okay. It's suicide. Yeah, nuclear meltdown imminent. Run, motherfucker, run! Yep, we died. Okay, I already opened the hatch, right? Opened the hatch? Oh, shit. Four, eight, 15, 16, 23, 42! The hatch is open! The hatch is open! Hold on a minute, I've only... There it was! I was gonna say, I've only killed two of those motherfuckers. Where was the other one? God, that was close. Alright, I think we're in the clear. So these are the last... nuclear weapons. So let's take a picture. See, this is what I was talking about. This is where this mission gets a little bit screwy. I don't know why I had to take like 10 pictures of those. But hey, we got it. Objective D complete, right? Objective C. I apologize. Oh, you tried to slick the sneak through here, didn't you? Yeah, no soup for you. No soup for you. Just die. Alright. They're all dead. Every one of them. Let's get out of here. What didn't I do? Destroy conventional weapons? What the fuck? Yeah, I did. That's where I safe stated. Right? You motherfucker. Okay. Where are you? Now, let's try this again. Dude, what?! You can't even allow one to die? God, man. Like, in the actual game, you're allowed, I think, at a margin of three. But not even one? Come on, man. Third time is the charm, right? What happens if I get all four of these in one picture? There you go. Maybe that was it. Maybe that's what I had to do. Maybe those collectively count as one weapon. You know, I'm gonna bolt these motherfuckers to smithereens just for pissing me off. Okay, that's going on slow-mo. And I'm free! Free falling. Yeah, that is the last time I try to sing on camera. I apologize so much. I would have put the actual Tom Petty Free Fallin' on there, but I don't want to get the copyright strike. Damn that. Okay, we got the cutscene this time. I think we're in the clear. So yeah, I would like to kind of give a review of that after having played it blind, but unfortunately that's not the case. I've got to say, BMW. I don't have a whole lot negative to say about this level. It's good, and I can understand why it's popular. My only criticisms have to be, one, allow some margin of error on the civilian deaths. Because, you know, one is... That's a bit harsh, don't you think? My second is a few more security cameras, because if it's a nuclear weapons facility, I don't think... What was there, two throughout the whole thing? There probably should have been at least five. And especially down there in the basement, because, you know, having one around a random corner that you might not have seen would have made things a bit trickier, a bit more interesting, but... Yeah, on the whole, great level. I like it. I'd really do. And if you like it and you want to play it, of course, all of these levels are available on GoldenEyeVault.com for you to download. Also, if you will, click those links down in the description, follow me on Facebook and Twitter, and if you really, 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 really like my work, I would appreciate it if you would support me on Patreon. It is a minimum of $1 a month. I make it sound like it's mandatory to donate to my channel through Patreon, but it's not. It's not. You can if you want to. Anyway, that train of thought just derailed, so I'm gonna go find something else to do. Lance Cassidy signing off.